Hey Jam Jars, Jam and Owen One here, and welcome to Spore. I haven't been feeling too well recently, which is why I haven't been recording at all. I'm just deciding what I should use as a planet. I think I'll use that one. It's probably greenest. Oh, that one's alright as well. Quite a lot of them are red for some reason. Yeah, I'll go with that one. Not for sale still, because it's fun. I think I'll start off with Carnivore, then I'll go on to Herbivore on the next one. And back. Does this work? Oh, it does. No, I don't like that one. Nah, needs to be much quicker. Yes. Ah, there we go. That looks cool. Name your planet. New Earth. Let's call it Mars. So there, Mars goes. I should put this on the red planet. Ooh. Any religious people watching this, get out of the room now. Here's the asteroid! Please fly to the planet! You are warned if you are spiritualist, because evolution is for the weak. Okay. And 3, 2, 1. BOOM! You bits of meteor going everywhere. Of course, life turned to earth from meteorites. Controls aren't exactly the easiest for this, guys. Got it! Aw, oh, you're bigger than me somehow. I'm over there. Is that how stones work? Don't really know. I thought they just split. Oh well. If I know how this works, spike. Cheerios for the win, guys! Make it red as well. Yeah. What should we call it as well? More Heptium. Oh, Amethyst. Yes, there we go. More Heptium. That for the win, I suppose. Oh, that looks awesome. It's got some speed and it's got everything else. I won't be rushing these things, guys. Ah, yes, I can use arrow keys. Oh god, that's a big fish! God, that's a very, very big fish. Is that a predator or what? Yes. It's not doing anything. Glitch out. Poison. Eat now, maybe a bit better. bigger and bigger, guys.
Oh my god, that's a pretty.
No, I don't want to mess with you. Incredibly wrong. Oh my god. I didn't mean it like that, guys, before you go around. And this is incredibly cool. Okay, that didn't last long at all. Interesting to see how that works, guys. Please.